Why I'm recording this. I know you'll never hear it. I told you that your father was killed in an accident. I told my parents he was too young to be a father and ran off. Lies. The truth is that you have no father. I know how insane that sounds. I almost don't believe it myself. I had to lie about you all my life, and about Dahlia, your third sister. I'm almost at the end of the tape. Where did I put that second tape? We thought she was crazy. She was so violent. We had to separate her from you. It didn't help, so we had to institutionalize her, and she begged to come home to you, but I had to keep you safe, and I thought she needed help, but then there was that horrible fire at the asylum, and she died there. My poor baby. I'm so sorry. But what's past is past. I hate this place, and I'm going to take you girls to the city and start fresh. I told Charles we're selling the house. He tried to convince me not to leave, but nothing on the planet can make me stay here. He's going to stop by today to see what price we'll get for the place. Then I'll talk to my parents. Today is March 12th, 1994, and I...
Mommy, we're going to be late for school!
Holly, I love you girls so much. Know that I did all I could. But if anything happens to me, find her. You must go to the Dark Falls Asylum.
This was the day my mother was found dead. Was it really a suicide?